Morning guys, I'm not actually feeling very well today, so I'm gonna go back to sleep, and if I wake up with enough time, I'll go out today, but I think I'm just gonna go back to sleep for a little bit.
Afternoon guys, as I was saying before, I wasn't feeling very well this morning. I was planning on just kind of sleeping for most of the day, but unfortunately they started vacuuming right outside my room. So I thought if I'm gonna be uncomfortable and not able to sleep, I may as well do it with some food in my belly. So I'm gonna go find something to eat and then I'm gonna work out what I'm gonna do today. Okay, after a very sardine-like bus ride, we made it down to the Golden Pavillion. So we're gonna go check that out now. Pretty popular place. There's a pretty big line to actually get in. Fortunately, it's moving through pretty quickly. Still here at the Golden Pavillion, and I just bought myself some charms. I just want to show you what I got. I got this one. She's for good luck. It's the god of generosity. And I have this one again for good luck. And I got this one for safety in traffic. So if you know me and you know what I did to my car just before I got here, then I definitely need that one. Do you hear
me? This is the best onion ever.
Oh,
we're going to
go. Wait.
Which one are we going
with? Boss bro. All
right. What are you doing, bro?
Let's see how I go. First try!
I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I just
so that was actually really nice and a lot of fun. It was super busy. I'm not sure if there's a reason it's so busy today or if this is what it's always like, but yeah, no, definitely Gold Pavilion, good place to visit. I just finished having an amazing lunch that was so cheap. She gave me a lolly when I finished. So I think I'm gonna head back to the area of the hostel. So lost, you guys. So very lost.
watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. And I feel something so wrong. We're doing the right.
Okay, so today's been a pretty big fail day. I think I spent more of the day lost than anything else. But I suppose that's all part of traveling. So I have a rough idea of where I am now. So if I can make it back to the hostel, I'll have succeeded in not dying today. Okay, I know exactly where I am now. I've been playing hard.